Chris Daughtry was born in Roanoke Rapids, North Carolina in December 1979. He grew up in Lasker, North Carolina, and as a teenager, he moved to Virginia before relocating to McLeansville, North Carolina. Chris Daughtry never just settles. Instead, the Grammy Award-nominated multi-platinum singer, songwriter, and producer pushes himself harder every time he picks up a guitar or a pen. His fifth full-length album, Cage to Rattle, represents the culmination of an intense two-year journey marked by blood, sweat, tears, and triumph. From the onset, Chris stressed the inclusion of his bandmates in each step of the process. And together, they channeled what he describes as the energy from our first record, but through music we haven't made yet. Everything stems from Chris's commitment to pushing forward. By rattling his own cage, he emerges with his most passionate, personal, and powerful record to date, and rattles rock in the process. Cage to Rattle wouldn't be what it is if we didn't go through all of those trials, he said. I want listeners to feel healing, understanding, and some sort of hope at the end of the day when they hear it. Maybe they find something that can turn their life around. Ultimately, I want people to look inside themselves and not look for approval from others. That's a big message, he said. It's yet another worthy addition to an ever-growing canon. Selling 8 million albums and 16 million singles, receiving 4 Grammy Award nominations, and landing 4 number ones on radio, the band continues to engage, enthrall, and energize a global fan base with urgent, unbreakable, and undeniable anthems. The group Daughtry first made history in 2006 with the release of their quintuple platinum self-titled debut, Daughtry. Notably, it stands out as the fastest-selling rock debut in SoundScan history, in addition to yielding the multi-format smash, It's Not Over. Its platinum-selling 2009 successor, Leave This Town, became their second number one debut on the Billboard Top 200. In the middle of September, we still play out in the rain. Nothing to lose but everything to gain. Next up, 2011's Break the Spell earned a gold certification in under 4 weeks. But I'm starting to believe that this could be the start of something good. 2 years later, Baptized yielded the 2013 platinum hit Waiting for Superman. Waiting for Superman to pick her up. In his arms, yeah. Along the way, they've captivated fans at sold-out shows in nearly every corner of the globe.
These places and these places are getting